Well, a feud plays out at a party in Aberdeen Friday night. It happened around the Maddox subdivision. Monroe County Sheriff Cecil Cantrell says Eric Cunningham has been arrested and is facing an assault charge. Cantrell says Cunningham tried to cut another man's throat. The victim then fired two shots at Cunningham but missed. The sheriff says it's not known if Cunningham's charge will be a simple or aggravated assault at this time. We will have more details as they develop.